James for the first time in his life has not really worked on his work, and I think that's the best moment ever.
I discovered the book first, like a few days ago, and looking at the prints like for real here is like very, and seeing James like enjoying that moment is very powerful.
To come here to discover the photography of James, because first of all I am fond of Africa, and I would be very pleased to discover the photo of because he show a very positive image of the African people.